Everyone loves the employees at Mills Fleet Farm, but nobody loves them more than their families. So this Thanksgiving, like every Thanksgiving for over 60 years, Mills Fleet Farm will be closed, so our employees can be with the ones they love, giving thanks. Gatherings like these don't come often enough. The sales and deals, they can wait for one more day. Happy Thanksgiving from all of us at Mills Fleet Farm.